Hello there. I will show you how you can easily, with just few mouse clicks, migrate to sender.net from any other platform. Let's go. Click subscribers, add subscribers, import file. You can choose now any file type, CSV, TXT or Excel. Open it. Right now you have to choose correct custom fields. In this way, email address, first name and last name. Don't forget add subscribers to a group. And just click start import. That's it. Thank you for watching and see you in the next videos.